Hey my lovelies, welcome to my channel. My name is Fifi Rich. I'm a makeup artist and an inspirator. If you're new to my channel, kindly subscribe and hit the bell button to know when I upload new videos. Also give the video a thumbs up if it was useful to you, please. And share it to the next person. I am just here doing a video that shows you how you can take good care of your skin on a low budget or on a zero budget. So this is something you can do with things that are already in the house, and then maybe you might have to buy one or two things from the skincare routine. And so this is a very cheap, budget-friendly skincare routine, and you can also use it for those times when you have no money to buy your normal skincare, okay? So I'm gonna be using three products today. Firstly, I'm gonna be using rice water, which is what I use as a toner currently. Then I'm gonna be using shea butter. Some people call it shea butter. I pronounce it as shea butter. And then I'm gonna be using this sunlight bar soap. This is not the original sunlight, in that this one is kind of flavored. It's called Lively Lemon. But then usually I would advise you go for the original sunlight bar soap, the green one. This is it right here. This is the one I have currently, but I would rather you go for the green one, the original one, because it's the mildest soap ever, and babies can use it as well, so it tells you something. So without wasting much time, let's go right into it. So yeah, you guys, this is the sunlight bar soap, the one that I'm currently using for my face, and it's very mild and gentle, like I said. So I just start off by wetting it a little bit and then spreading it on the palms of my hands before just spreading it on my face. And also, I don't neglect part of the neck area, because usually you'll have like makeup on that area, so it's very important to get that as well. So you guys can see, I am just really rubbing it all over my face, and then I rinse it off, and then I'm gonna do it for the second time. Once is good enough, but I like to go in twice. I like to spread my face with the soap twice in case I've had makeup on also. I just feel like it's cleaner that way. So I just take my time and I just spread it all over the face in circular motions. As you can see, I don't neglect the forehead, the eyebrows, the nose, and the cheeks. As long as it's going around your eyes and not in your eyes, you should be good. And then I'd get that neck area as well. So I have a face cloth, which is particularly for my face and nothing else. And this is the one that I'm using just to dry my face. And then I go ahead and get my rice water toner. I made it from home. And then I'm just going to go ahead and spritz it over my face, but avoiding the eye area. And usually when I use more than enough, it just kind of runs down. And so rice water is good for skin and not just your hair. It has amino acids, vitamins and minerals, and it protects and repairs your skin as well. It is anti-aging, it is skin brightening, it soothes sunburn and irritation, and it reduces oiliness. And then I have my shea butter, and I really love shea butter, you guys. I recommend it. It has vitamin A and E, which keep the skin healthy and protected from sunburn, soothes dry skin, treats acne, reduces inflammation, it's anti-aging, it relieves itchy skin, it restores elasticity on the skin, it treats stretch marks as well. It is a great lip balm, and also you can use it as a hair food. And so you can already see that shea butter and rice water are a great combination with very similar benefits, if you ask me. And so this is something that I would always advise you do if you are on a low budget, or you just can't afford those everyday recommended type of products for your skin. You can always just do this in the house. You can make your rice water by soaking maybe 2 tablespoons in a cup overnight, and then just store it in a bottle and keep spritzing it right after cleansing your face. Store it for a few days at a time though, because it can ferment if you make it too much, and you're not gonna like the smell. And if you notice, I'm also just massaging my face in the temples, on the forehead at intervals. And I'm just really getting this product into the skin, into the face. And at the same time, just soothing my skin out. So yeah, guys, that's it for my tutorial. I hope you loved it. I hope you learned something. Share it. Leave a comment. And thank you for watching. See you soon.